So hello guys, I'm Nerdy Hero, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to remove two-step verification from your social club account. Okay, if you don't have any access to your authenticator app anymore, so let's begin without wasting any time. So first of all, you have to open your browser, then you have to open your Rockstar support, then click on Rockstar Games Launcher, then current login, then PC, then two-step verification. After clicking on two-step verification, you have to enter here your email which is linked with Social Club. Okay, the only email which is linked with Social Club you have to enter here. After that, in platform handle you have to enter your ID. If you have purchased this game from Steam, then you have to enter here Steam ID. Then and if you have you are playing on PS, that is console, you have to enter your PSN ID. And if you are playing it on PC, then you have to enter here your social club username. And in description, just copy my text. I will show you. This is description. Description first. You have to copy everything. Okay, from description first and paste it here. And you have to make some little changes. You have to enter your social club ID. Okay. And here you have to enter your in-game name. After that, you have to click on submit web ticket. After clicking on submit web ticket, you will receive an instant reply from Rockstar, which is something like this. Okay. This same you have also received in your email. Okay, or email account. Whatever it is Gmail or Yahoo, anything. You have to just open your ID. Okay. You will see the same message is here. Okay, I will show you. Okay, this is the same message, and here is written that the please reply to this message via the email which was used to create this social club account. Okay, and you have to reply them from your original email. Okay, not from Rockstar, your original email, whether it is Gmail or Yahoo. Okay, but you have to copy your request ID, which is also received in your account, Gmail account or Yahoo account, which is something like this. Okay, you have to just copy this number, ID number. Okay, after copying it, you have to just open that email. Okay, this email, and you have to reply them like this. And the description text is here. I will show you description second. You have to copy everything till the end. Okay, after copying, you have to enter, you have to paste it here. Okay. Just enter your ticket number. This is mine, and you have to enter your own ticket number you have received on your email. Okay, after paste it here. After pasting, you have to just reply them. Okay, and guys, in maximum 48 hours you will receive an email from Rockstar support for the removal of two-step verification. Maximum 48 hours. Okay, you can receive in less than 48 hours. I will show you that email too. Okay, where is it? Let me show you. No, it is not here. It is. Okay, after 48 hours you will receive something like this. Okay, something like this. And you will receive one more thing too, which is this. We have received a request to remove two-step verification from your social club account. You have to just click on authorize. After when you click on authorize, you will it will show you something like this. You have to enter your social club password here. Okay, and just click on two-step verification, and that's it. Your two-step verification finally removed, and you can you can set up two-step verification again. Okay, from your new authenticator app or anything you want to. Okay. So guys, it is very easy method to remove two-step verification from your Rockstar Games account. Okay, very easy method, no worry at all. So thank you guys for watching this video. This is the last thing I want to say, that do like, share and subscribe. Thank you guys again. Bye bye. See you in the next video.